Beloved, never avenge yourselves, but leave the way open for God's wrath and his judicial righteousness. For it is written in Scripture, "Vengeance is mine, I will repay," says the Lord. Hallelujah. Hello everyone, my name is Ishmael and welcome to today's quick video. And as you read in the Scripture, that the Lord says, never avenge yourselves, but leave the way open for God's wrath. It is so indeed. What I want you to note here, what's most importantly, and what I want you to really note down is that no matter what they might have done to you in the past, sometimes it's hard to let go. Yes, I know. But I want you to realize that the Lord says, vengeance is his. He will repay, meaning they won't get away with it. Do not worry about that. They're surely going to pay. The Lord is going to repay them according to how he sees fit. So even if you have forgiven them, be at rest and be happy because you have fulfilled what the Lord has instructed you. But the Lord surely is going to deal with them. Although you have forgiven them, that does not mean the Lord is going to let them get away with it. Just know that. Hence, the Lord does not want us to live in bitterness as Christians, but he wants us to live in peace and happy. So once you are forgiven, once you are happy, that's when the Lord will deal with them. Hallelujah. And of course, that's all I had for you in today's video. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell. And as for me, I will see you next time. Stay blessed.